Here's back to you, Manana Hill. That's to the west. And along over here is the Collier Range. Just to the south of Coomarina Roadhouse. Pleasant view. A few wildflowers around here, just on the southern edge of the Collier Range. Very green tree, they must have had quite a bit of rain recently. That view, Manana Hill, a different angle. It's like a telephone tower up there on top of it. Here we are at the on the north branch of the Murchison River. Jimboongunna Pool.
It's actually the Gascoyne River, not the Murchison.
Pretty clean, this water. Like the cattle come in here for a drink of water. A lot of activity of insects out there. Got a solar bore pumping water into here. It's just running continuously. Yeah, Jimboongunna Pool. On the north branch, top of reach of the Murchison River.
Sorry, Gascoyne River.
Got a gnarly old grevillea. Must have been here quite a while. Size of it. We are up there in that tree. Pretty little birds. Yeah. Finches flying around the bush. Ducking in there, getting a drink of water and coming back. There's the outer skin of like a cicada. It's left its skin. These are hanging on these grasses all the way along this creek here, this billabong. Dragonfly. A little bee of some description. Several blackfish in the water here. in the resin and crow. They're really, really coming through. Right still where we are,
right by the water.
Up there. These old trees
taking a knocking with the floods come through here.
These old river gums. Mighty trunk on this fella. Plenty of hollows for the birds to nest.
There's a little tartar lizard. He's got to head up that tree shortly. He's gone way over there.
These little tracks up the side of this tree
made by termites.
They don't like the sunlight, these little critters, so they make a tunnel. Probably build it at night too, I'd say. Up the side of the tree. To a diseased part of the tree or a dead, dying part of the tree and munch it all up. That was over yonder. It's about just below the wire.
And that tree in the middle of the screen.
This baby galahs waiting for a feed. I pity the poor mother has to put up with that
noise all day.
In the middle of the screen is
where the hollow is, and there's a
galah there feeding its young. Fairly noisy, them young fellows.
They just reached in the water and grabbed this fish out of this billabong. I'm not sure what it is. It's a bit like a trout. Got no idea because we're not fishermen. Anyway,
there's quite a few of them in this billabong. We're going to chuck them back.